could win the FCS version of the Heisman Trophy tonight. The Creighton Prep grad, one of three finalists for the Walter Payton Award after leading NDSU to its eighth straight national championship appearance tomorrow.
At the beginning of the year, and you know where the finish line is and the expectation and where you want to be. So it's a good feeling knowing that we're close to that. Definitely excited to go out there with one more opportunity.
As Stick's 48-3 as a starter, the Bison take on Eastern Washington at 11 a.m. tomorrow on ESPN2.